We begin at 6 with a developing story out of Buffalo. Two people are recovering from injuries after being shot overnight. Good evening, everyone. Buffalo police say the shooting happened during some type of dispute involving a large group of people. Buffalo police tell us two people were shot just before 1:30 this morning at Jefferson Avenue and East Delavan. We're told a man and a woman in their early 30s were taken to ECMC. They have non-life-threatening injuries. Anyone with information should call police at 847-2255.